Me and Bryce, we call the AIs on the other courts, Bill and the boys.
Nope.
A little bit. Hey, Max, clean as hell. My music is nothing. What the hell?
That's my phone. I ain't never on my phone.
Oh my goodness, I almost made. Well, it's got 99s across the border. The plans that made. Oh man, no backboard. I gotta get those back. Oh, you're level one.
Here we go.
Oh, sir. Gorillas on Hall of Fame? Oh, sir, come here. Need those. Of course, the nigga that average three. Look at him. Aim right back on defense.
I put it on.
No, sir. Come here. On that. Oh, yeah,
that's good, man. GG. I feel the coming.
Damn, this nigga think he's current gen.
Oh,
he made that. I got an AI, bro. My nigga had quit out. Get my nigga out the paint. I got an AI on me. My nigga was gonna quit out like a dumbass.
I feel it coming, baby.
They about to barbecue his little ass, and I can tell.
Oh, yeah. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. I'm coming to five bands.
I can tell. That nigga about to get barbecued with the nigga he playing against.
He feel it coming.
No, sir, on that.
Let's go.
Sir, on that.
Come on, man, we out here.
On that.
We out here with the bush. The hell? I'm gonna tell you exactly what I'm about to do. I'm about to go left, right. No.
Dude.
Oh. Yeah. I did what I did while I was
doing. Take over fast. I'm gonna block you guys.
Yeah.
I'll swing it out. Don't worry about that. AI ain't gonna shoot.
Oh.
Nigga in the corner will. He left him open. All right, good.
No, that's your man to shoot? Or what? Oh, you gotta take it back there.
How would he cut?
I don't know why people do that, dog. That's like
I was about to throw it to him, but he cut
that's
the bitch
out. When I had the ball. It's payback. That was personal. Like my shit last time. I need to come to.
I feel the camera.
He about to quit. Yeah, if he quit.
Am I mad? Nope.
Yeah. I think it was 0 for 3.
I mean. Oh.
Ooh, fade ice?
I know.
I'm getting a decent rep from these games, bro. I'm about to do some weird shit. I was about to say, let us swing that bitch.
I missed that, dog. You do what you like. I wasn't ready no more. I know I missed that shit. I hate when I don't get the ball on time. Like, there was no reason not to throw that ball. Feel me, man, when you don't make it. Throw the fucking ball.
Thank you.
I knew you were going to do that stupid shit. I'm proud of
him. Oh, yeah, them niggas.
Well, I was talking to Freeze and my wife, she said she's down for it. Ooh, she texted me. She texted me. Oh, no, no problem, no.
Hell.
Hell yeah. Hell no.
You got that bullet? Hell no.
Hell no.
Hell no.
Okay, I'm impressed.
He's tight. I threw that late as hell. That's a bunch of AIs. See that? Now I see why he averaged three. Thank you. Oh my goodness.
What the fuck was that? I should have, but I ain't gonna force it.
Trying to swing that bitch to you.
I feel like JoJo want an analog. I got you. Oh, I'm gonna jump on somebody.
Right there.
I'm gonna throw the blue up. I'm mad at 23. If you gonna get the ball, bro, no. Yep, watching the point right now.
Off me. Damn. Off me, goddamn AI.
Get off me, but I'm gonna go.
They're trying to sit down there and slap box me and shit.
Don't let him go right over me. I don't know, but they're getting there.
They understand something.
How they probably auto zone?
Dumbass.
I didn't kill my double takeover, though. That's fucked up. Kitty Streaky Girls!
Pure love!
That bitch hit me in the head with the basketball. Kitty Streaky Girls.
I ain't seen her forever. Last time I seen her, she's put Queenie in my backseat.
My last time you seen the Freaky Girl, she did what in your backseat?
She spilled Henny in my backseat.
Oh no, not the Henny.
Well, I was upset, boy. Coming back from, we was in Houston. Realist finishing.
Yeah, I feel like they're going to do something with this shot. Yeah, that's why I live in Houston.
No, I remember last time I seen this shit, got beat up. That's why I didn't want to talk to her, though, boy.
That's tough, dog. You act like the hoes. The hoes don't know the niggas when they get beat up.
Oh, bruh, she was too fine to get her ass with that day. I felt bad for her, but I ain't want her no more after that. I was like, whoop. I said,
you got a
my girl gotta have a dog in her. My shorty at least got some dog
in
her.
You called it. Nigga said she could probably get beat up.
Man, if you gonna get your ass whooped like that, at least fuck the other girl up permanently or something. Do something that's gonna scar her ass.
You saw the fight?
Man, yes.
Why you didn't stop him, though? You thought, man.
Oh, no, it wasn't my girl. That's the thing. I wanted her, but at that point, I was like, nah. I said,
yeah, I use that to fuck off him. You sleep.
Yeah, after she, listen, she brought it upon herself.
This nigga sad. Yeah, you sleep, son. If she was that fine, would have been a sympathy fuck.
I mean, she cool. She was fine, but it wasn't no like, damn, I really beat the other bitch up. Like, not beat the other bitch up, like, I really stopped this shit type of sad. Like, she was the one talking shit. I was like, you can't talk shit to get your ass whooped. I can't really help you in that sense, bro.
If you trying to fuck, you can help with whatever you want to help with.
Man, that's how I should have just went down.
Hey, it ain't good, right? You drink lemon drops?
Nah, not really, nah.
Not really, but you do.
Nah. Yeah, like I'ma definitely go to the bar and buy tequila shots or like.
That nigga trade lemon drops, JoJo. You hear me, JoJo? He dropped lemon drops.
I only buy lemon drops for the bitches. That's it.
No, why is lemon drops so funny, son? That shit is funny for some reason, though. I think it's crazy. That boy won't be me so bad. Nah, never mind. No, you don't. Right.
I should have took it for all that.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were doing.
Oh, he ain't got no free throw.
Anybody have a 3 points to catch a free throw. You really got to do that, son. Sir, you lucky you even got the offensive rebound on the free throw. That's why I think you know better than that, dog.
Like tomorrow, it's over. I got my money to drink. That's it. I'm about one drink.
Where you going? To the booty festival?
Dead Poet.
What that is?
Yeah, that's tomorrow, bro. That shit gonna be.
What that is? That's the top of fire?
Deadpool, that shit go crazy, bro. Deadpool go crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
What that bad Friday rush, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I never heard of it.
It's like one of those like 21 and up clubs, like for grown folks.
Oh, like, I'm 36.
And like, you can come in that bit, bro. It's for everybody. It's for everybody. You just gotta be like 21. Like, they'll let you in there if you're 20. Like, you close to 21. But as long as you like somebody that like. As long as you like somebody ain't gonna come here on some stupid shit, then you gonna be cool. But it's a drill.
Like I definitely can get in the club.
Oh yeah, they gonna be taxing that motherfucker to get in tomorrow.
Taxing?
Boy, hey, I'm telling you, they sell food, everything. They got the daiquiri shop right next to you. Go over there, get your drink.
You gonna pay for food or something? How much it cost to get in there?
No. It's an actual club.
All right.
Section's all like.
Okay. Nah, but oh shit. Belize is where you want to drink at, dog. What was it, Belize, son? I paid $62, I think, for 14 shots and for 4 drinks apiece. Yeah, you get both of your dollar.
Shit, 6 shots at Shamrock, you up in there making bad decisions.
Shit. Yeah, I know they drink well. But I'm a drinker though, so like I'm a real drinker. My girl, she smoke and drink. Like I hit it every now and then with her or whatever. Like we was on a cruise, I was in the she had bought a vape on there, so it won't be, you know, the bullshit. I was hitting that, we had Gorilla Glue in that. But and I eat the edibles too. I be fucking edibles up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she ain't got no edibles for my birthday. We had the Cocoa Puffs and the Fruit of the Pebbles for my birthday.
I took edible last time and I was fighting my demons. I'm good.
Yeah, nah. Your ass don't know how to eat. You must eat the whole fucking thing. Yeah, you quiet. You did.
It was only air. Yeah.
You ready? I put your ass neither, sir.
But the thing, though, the edibles that I had specifically, the dude who had made it for us, he had, he mixed them with weed and shrooms. So I didn't know.
Oh, no. That, yeah, he tried to kill you.
Yeah. Like, I...
Oh. Damn.
Yeah. Yeah, so I don't fuck with the shrooms. All the shrooms I eat is the regular mushrooms. I ain't that hallucinating shit.
Oh, no, I do shrooms, but shrooms, like, I don't go, like, over the wall. Like, niggas be hitting 3-4 grams of them shits. I'd be like, nah, but just give me one. I don't like 1-2, I'm good.
I ain't trying to hallucinate.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever hallucinated. So. It was more so like, it just made me relaxed and just happy.
A fire ass nut made me do that.
Oh yeah, the post sleep after that shit, amazing. Like, you wake up a whole new nigga, you be like, damn. Yeah, but edibles, yeah, I'm taking my break from edibles. I didn't know the full thing edibles, bro. I took two of them, I acted like two of them bitches for homecoming. Oh, bro, I'm talking about, I thought I was walking, I wasn't going nowhere.
I mean, I was running for that
thing. No, I'm not like, my damn. I was like, bro, this ain't funny.
You saw that man all this time.
Do that with no special delivery?
Let that man get a bucket, man. Should be fine, and only got one shot.
That nigga, Rico Hines.
Try him.
Oh, wait, that nigga, you savage scope nothing? Oh, shit, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, I watched the door to try him, but Buggy was playing team ball and shooting that bitch.
He's so nasty. Oh, he hit that shit. You savage, man. Get this nigga some buckets, bro. He ain't. I like you, savage, though. He ain't tripping about that shit.
I'm about to go out of bounds and realize I was open. I'm like, I'll shoot it. All the time, man. Think. Like I said, I'm about to go out of bounds so I won't get that bitch.
No, sir, come here.
Get right.
Run, Jew. Run, Jew.
He just can't run the roads. He gonna cut it from the man.
The fucking
dog.
PG, bro. I ain't seen no screen, nigga. I ain't missed that shit. Though. Good. Fuck up his percentage. That nigga ain't tripping. Got his ass. Run, Jew. Run, Jew.
There you go, yeah. I'm flopping if you
make
it.
Come on.
Oh, let's go. Flopping that man.
Stop playing. Oh, they could have gave him that. Stop playing with that man. It's my boy, JoJo.
Oh, Jew on the beat. Nope, too late, Jew. You fucking me up.
I ain't got 360.
Oh, look, man. Man, look. They got an IQ. And they got IQ. What are you taking the ball to go?
What is my... Man, my dad crazy. My dad took a picture of his stomach out at work.
What is that, a sell ass?
No, who? They can work for DOTD.
He probably tell his dad, he probably like, man, I'm born again, so he selling that five.
Nigga got a scat pack and his wheel fell off.
That ain't no scat pack, my boy.
I ain't gonna
you got, you sure got finessed.
I have abs in like 20 years. Well, let me see, this is about 18 years. Fuck.
No tread.
Hey, my man.
That's the two guard.
Oh, he killing Chubby Boy.
My dad says the county I'm knocked that spot trying to push his stomach back in his shirt. Then she pushed that bitch block back and hit it in the face. Call me, man. You gotta pull him, Jew. You gotta pull him.
Everyone now do it.
LeJu work out. Oh, LeJu gotta work out, man.
Sad. That's what he's gonna do.
Oh, this my goodness, bro. Brian better be lucky his girlfriend loves him.
Let's get it. You think you got 10 freaking girls?
I gotta get like Brian. I gotta get me a girlfriend that love me. That nigga girlfriend love him.
I need an example. How much you love
him? Let's love it. Tried to set the screen for him.
That nigga was playing them.
He got that takeover.
Don't pull
it
up, man.
Oh, fuck it. Pick him out. Oof. Nowitzki! Nigga, you got that Draymond Green stat line.
Draymond Green only is kind of nice, too.
There you go, Drew.
I said, old lady. Nah, he's a great player, but not a nice player. What I mean, great, he knows his role. Like, yeah, he knows his role.
Well, Draymond,
he's a good basketball player. He's a good basketball player.
Man, Draymond is literally, Draymond is the literal definition of Dennis Rodman in this era.
So wait,
yeah, that nigga,
so you think Robin Ory better than Draymond Green?
Robin Ory. Yeah, Robin better than Draymond, bro.
Nah, all they Robin Ory do is shoot better. That's literally it.
Nah, Robin can hit them hoes now when he wanted to. He just didn't want to.
He could do what?
Robin can hit them bitches when he wanted to. He just didn't want to.
No, I said he can shoot better than Draymond.
That nigga defense, that dude was just a hustler.
So you think he plays even better than Draymond? I lied to that.
I say fucking Draymond is a way smarter defender than Robin by far.
That means
he's
better.
I don't know, man. Well, yeah. But I don't know. That nigga,
he's a better passer and a better defender than Robin Ory and a better rebounder.
Oh, I tried it.
It would have been.
I know. I ain't got no acrobat. That nigga Robin was just pure athleticism back then, though. That nigga was, he didn't care. He was just beating ass to beat ass. Bro, that nigga went on a 2-day vacation and came back and still got like 15 rebounds.
We talking about Dennis Rodman? Oh, Dennis Rodman?
Oh,
I think Dennis Rodman a way better rebounder than Draymond. I think Dennis Rodman better defender too. But Draymond is a better passer than Dennis Rodman.
Oh, yeah. Playmaker wise, Draymond is like,
Yeah. It ain't close. I was talking about Rob Lord, but yeah, it ain't close.
Yeah.
You probably got paid for it.
Yeah, look, you. Man, niggas have fun with that shit, bro. Niggas don't be having fun with that shit. Yeah, he was like, fuck it. That nigga, so you about to go back to, nigga about to go back to Golden State anyway, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's GG's for them Grizzlies. I don't see them surviving that.
Mm-hmm. They pretty good. For me, I got 38, but I get 40. Why not?
Because Steph didn't even really do nothing that game, if he even played.
Yeah, he played. That pass was nasty. That dude called takeover. I was going for takeover. I was stuck at double. He's not bad. I was tripping. I ain't tripping. What? Oh! Oh, you got that bitch. Woo! 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 Hey! I was about to get him, so I thought you motivated him. I was about to go for mine.
No, man. Jerry Judy just got arrested, bruh.
You sound surprised. You niggas dumb.
That nigga Jerry Judy just got arrested. He fucking shit up, bruh. I don't know, but I'm about to find out. Probably some stupid shit.
What the fuck was that?
He was probably a part of YSL. That's why.
He was either part of YSL.
He's a part of YSL, gotta be. Oh, yeah, the dog yeah, accomplished it. Probably made that nigga eat somebody. Give me that rock, bro. I got 24 seconds to be great and make somebody touch the floor.
Oh, well, I'm about to do that.
I should get my playmaking tape. Ooh, bro. Nobody
asked for that. They don't do that.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness,
I tried.
I stumbled him. It's cool. Getting happy feet.
Bro, Twitter's so funny, bro. Everybody talking about. Somebody said 1911 the part of YSL.
Oh yeah, he got an A+ now. He had the lowest teammate grade.
He fits it again. Dog, my shit, my meter didn't move up. That game cheating.
The homie Cole Money?
Yeah, they could get me that dog, but yeah, they get to use it. Oh, you know it. Nancy, who won't play the game? Is it JoJo? JoJo! Shout out my nigga JoJo! Let's get it. GG. What?